Welcome to a new episode of Book Minute. Today's menu is Walden or Life in the Woods by Henry David Thoreau, brought to Book Minutes by Editura Art. It is not a novel, but the author's experiences and observations covering the 2 years when he decided to live in the forest all by himself. He was a very learned man, well-educated, and you will easily notice this by his thoughts on self-discovery and through the constant desire to avoid the superficial society that was starting to take shape at the beginning of the Industrial Revolution. If you ask me, many of his observations are incredibly relevant even today, reason why I moved over my struggle to finish the entire book. I'm saying this because there are so many parts that do nothing but describe his mundane activities. Like when he went fishing, or when a storm was approaching, or stuff like that. Do not imagine that these descriptions are regular descriptions. They can take endless pages, and if you're not in the right mood, you will feel like you're really wasting a big part of your time. But after all, you know, if you are not descriptive enough when you are all by yourself in a forest for 2 years, having nothing to do but think and write and write and think, then what would be another proper time to do it anyway? Anyway, because of the great amount of the wisdom reflections I discovered here, I believe the book strongly deserves 3.5 stars out of 5. Again, key words would be philosophical and poetic. I hope this review helped a little, and I hope you have the courage to follow Henry's path in testing things out and staying true to yourself. Until next time, take care of you, and whatever you read, read responsibly.